I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Also, I'm watching Rap Cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
You still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy. Rap, the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Rap's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time for the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you going to do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm going to fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like you, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Tyler, easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lou?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where you go?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah. Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby birds learning to fly. I feel so proud.
Hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. Not fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1,500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me, Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Whoa, the power and torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up with glory. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Woo! Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Raph.
All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're pursuit of a stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Bye-bye.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Subject is now eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Copy that. Subject.
A-13, we've got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
You? Never.
Control, entering pursuit of a dark BMW M5.
gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
Control, the BMW M5 is aggressive in keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to wrap yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I've got to find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Five jet, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Jesus, what am I wanted, dead or alive? Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Yeah, we got this. Time to get the prize around.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Kai. Go. Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Raph.
I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
Away. Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Raph to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Raph's GPS tracker. At least... Let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Control, this is 1 out of 6. We're in pursuit of that 410.
1 out of 6, what is your current location?
Subject down westbound through the barrio.
Cops, straight ahead.
All units be advised, 1 Adam 6 is in code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Take left, there's a
lot. 1 Adam 6, please provide a location update.
You're now heading westbound to Boonville.
Never.
Copied, 1 Adam 6.
Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Too easy.
Subject now westbound on I-34, Ember Valley Parkway.
Copy that. Subject vehicle is going westbound on I-34, Ember Valley Parkway.
Control, they stopped.
We're on
them. Control, we're back in pursuit. They got loose.
Copy that, Adam 13. Do you have a location update?
Now heading eastbound through the barrio.
Copy, eastbound through the barrio.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Trav okay?
I'm no suicide.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. Has to.
Something stopping. Arrowhead eastbound approaching Silver Rock West. Copy that. Subject vehicle is going eastbound approaching Silver Rock West.
Almost there.
Control, the red GTR has jumped down on the spillway. We've lost sight of him.
Copy, Adam 13. All units be on the lookout for a red Nissan Skyline GTR.
Now's the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in. Bye-bye.
Get out of here, Kyle! Tyler!
Oh. Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times. I've been itching to bust. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house makes big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro!
Let's see how fast this baby can go. God damn it!
What was that, dude? That did not sound good.
This is gonna need some body work. Damn, that feels good. Not interested. Just lean back and let
it go. Lean back and let it go. Oh, the boss ain't gonna like this. Just lean back and let it go.
Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rav. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Navarro. The hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty, time to go home.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Hey! Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jag.
Okay, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made of money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Here we go. Crush this!
Not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Thank you.
is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night?
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Go time!
I tell you, I win again.
Huh. Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep.
Hey, buddy! How's my superstar valet?
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
wonder which one of you's King Snake. Oh, well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Come on.
King Snake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let King Snake win this.
What? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Nobody get any bright ideas now. Nice and steady.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.